found 5 renter-friendly hacks, and they are all from Amazon, and they will fit perfectly in your bathroom. This is going to be my robe holder, and also maybe for some towels if I have guests over. And these are super cute. I went ahead and cleaned off my wall with rubbing alcohol. I tried my best to match up the grays, but that was the best that I could do. So I was just like, I'm gonna go with it. And I went ahead and peeled it off and placed it right on the wall and firmly pressed on it as best as I could. And they're still up. It's been about a month since I filmed this, and they are holding up. Thank God. These are super easy to install. I mean, anybody can do this. And I didn't measure. You know me, I don't be measuring, which is crazy. I also wish that I would have been able to have more space to place them farther apart, but I really won't be using all of them anyway, so I wasn't too mad about it. This is our hand towel holder. Again, trying to match up those grays. This is super sleek. I really like the design of this one. Super easy again. You're just peeling and you are sticking it on, and I love the way it turned out. These are my acrylic shells. Everything's from Amazon, y'all. This I saw a lot on TikTok, but I was super indecisive, but I just went ahead and picked these, and I'm glad I did because I really like them. I went ahead and screwed them on before even placing them on the wall, which wasn't the best way to go about it. So the second time around, I made sure to place them first, like so, and then put the shelf on there and screw it in, and that was way better. And I love the way they were looking. I went ahead and put my skincare on there. I have to stay off of Skin Talk because you will waste so much money. But y'all, I love the look of it. I really do. And they are still up there after a month, so they work. This is going to be our shower caddy. These look way better in person. They looked good online, but they surprised me even more when I unboxed them. They come with hooks as well, and I got 2 of them. So again, I just peeled it off and placed it, not measuring. And are these even? Of course not. But we move. I got them on the wall, and again, when I placed them on there, for everything, I made sure to wait 24 hours before I put anything on there because I did not want anything falling off in the middle of the night. And so everything has been holding up perfectly. These I installed maybe a couple weeks ago. They're still up and I'm very happy with those. This is going to be our bar of soap holder. This didn't have any instructions, so that was interesting. This is also what we're gonna be using to stick it. That part you have to actually peel off, and then you have to stick the white part on top of it. And then you have to take that off and go ahead and install it. And I guess I did it right because it's still up and it's been a couple weeks for that as well. So I was super hesitant on where I should place it, but I was just like, forget it, I'm gonna just put it somewhere. And I actually like the way it turned out. These are unnecessary purchases. I mean, reusable bottles, like just being extra with the lavender and eucalyptus, and I honestly don't regret that because it smells so good. That was even from Amazon as well. And y'all, this is the final look. Let me know what you think in the comments and if you plan on buying any of these.